Hi, this is Gus Waite, managing broker for Station Cities. And in the neighborhood of Gramercy right now, a two-bedroom doorman elevator apartment will run you close to $7,000. If you take away the doorman, you're looking at about $4,500 for a two-bedroom in Gramercy. If you have any other questions about the rental market in New York, just ask Station.